Hey, Matt, it's Robin. This is a good time to chat with you about the new work you're installing on the roof at the Chrysler Museum Glass Studio.
Yeah, definitely. I can chat for a few minutes.
Oh, cool. We're really thrilled to have your new piece shown in our neon rooftop gallery. I was hoping that maybe we could tell our viewers a little bit about yourself and your background.
So I'm from the Milwaukee, Wisconsin area. I went to school in Madison at the University of Wisconsin for 5 years, where I took lots of glass courses and neon, and have always really loved drawing. I came to Norfolk, and I've been part of the team since 2018. Really liked it since I first got here, and I couldn't really get me to leave.
Well, thanks for being a part of the team. You're a really valued team member. So how about this specific piece? You made it to be viewed on our rooftop. We're actually debuting it tonight. Can you tell me a little bit about the inspiration for this piece?
Yeah, definitely. So the piece consists of 6 neon panels, and all of them are kind of replications based off of kids' drawings that have been left behind at the museum. Over in the studio, we have kind of a station where historically kids can, or any visitor really, can come in and draw stuff. But I was really drawn to the drawings that were definitely made by kids. Something about kind of how fearless kids are, like, as they're drawing, and the very specific marks they make. I picked 6 pieces that I enjoyed most after flipping through some of the old drawings that I saw. First one was the cat. Who has no name. I really enjoyed that one. I love the way her face was drawn. And then I think next on the line is Bonnie the Monster, who is maybe my favorite piece up there. Bonnie's nice and purple, and she's got them eyes. I don't know, I really like when they're given specific names and stuff, and I think Bonnie, having the name Bonnie, gives her a lot of personality. After that, the next in the line is all the 3 faces, smiley and a frowny face, and then kind of the very medium one. I really like that one. I think probably a really young kid did that one, and like, adults don't make drawings like that. It's very uninhibited and raw and pure, straight from a kid's head onto paper. With next up would be the cactus, which I really like. Is, I don't know, cactuses and neon are kind of a trope of their own, but I just saw the cactus and I was like, I definitely gotta make this some neon. Next on the line, I think, was the UFO with a little alien next to it on the piece of paper. The top of the UFO, kind of the dome, and then the, like, rays coming out the bottom, I use the clear glass, which kind of gives a different line quality in the neon. And then the last in the line would be Squid Will. He is also just a character. I love that he had a name, really colorful, kind of wiggly. He was maybe the funnest one to bend, all those tentacles.
Nice. Last question. Can you just tell me what it means to you as an artist to have this work prominently displayed in the New Energy of Norfolk, which is the Neon Arts District where the Glass Studio is located?
Definitely means a lot to me as an artist and as a member of the Norfolk artist community. Lived here since 2018, and it's really started to feel like home for me. I have this great community of glass workers, but then there's also kind of a community that exists, you know, within Neon that's really cross-disciplinary, and it's just great to be a part of the Neon District, and in this case, to be showing some artwork that a lot of people are going to see, and hopefully it inspires some people.
Great. I can't thank you enough, Matt, for making this beautiful piece. It looks fantastic. I can't wait for people to see it in person. It'll be glowing every night, anytime it's dark, on top of the Chrysler Museum Glass Studio. All the best to you and your future projects, and see you around the studio.
Awesome. Thanks, Robin. I appreciate it.
Thanks. Take care, Matt.
Yep, you too.
Bye.
Okay, here we go.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Yo, 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 yo.